ready to go head up a double arch. There also back through here is Star Gap and Andrew's Arch. And I think it's about a 2.5 mile round trip. We're located right off the end, it's at the end of Tunnel Ridge Road. It's a little turnabout. And this is the trail starting to hit double.
And Arch of Triumph?
Arch of Triumph, yeah.
And do you want to say anything about the indigenous peoples of this area? Or?
It's just going to be really interesting to see what happens.
Okay. We'll see.